One and all present here. I am Mugdha Rangnekar of 8T going to present on the topic, He who wants a rose must respect its thorn. If we want to succeed in life or want to achieve something great in life, we should not be afraid of the struggles which will come in our path towards achieving that goal. We should not give up easily, instead face the problems bravely. Life is not a bed of roses. There is sunshine after every dark cloud. All this means that life is not about success alone. It comprises of struggles, failures and hardships behind that success. No matter whatever circumstances come in life, we should face them because eventually we will come out as a successful person. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.
Good morning everyone. I am Mahi Balore of class 8T. Today's thought for the day is, if a person wants success in his life, has to respect the hurdles that come in between. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.
A very good morning dear students. Self-belief and hard work will always earn you success. If you want to be successful in life, you will have to go through hardships and troubles. I wish you all a great day. God bless you.